and sleds. Both seem like a lot of fun, don't they? Until you see tonight's Fox 4 Web Dump. Fox4KC.com web producer Jason Vaughn is here now with a look at what's weird on the web. And that's such a hard job because there's so little that's weird on the web.
Yeah, it's a desert.
Hours and hours.
It's all just nothing but dry facts on the internet.
But you managed to find a couple of things.
Yeah, I found a couple of oases of fabulousness in that desert, and now I'm here to bring them to you.
Here's
like
one.
This one from Romania. Yeah, this is called Traveling in Luxury and Style in Romania.
Oh, no! I don't suppose they meant to do that.
No, I'm pretty sure that was not intentional. Yeah.
I like how they kind of slink off too.
Don't pay any attention to that. That it was like that when we got here. There's a big hole in your door, dude. Hope you don't mind.
Yeah. You like our remodeling job?
Yeah. Good times in Romania. Mm-hmm. It's really one of the garden spots of Europe.
Well, it's sort of an advanced country, isn't it?
Speaking of advanced countries, let's go down to Memphis. To the Memphis Zoo. This particular monkey does not like being challenged for his spot as an alpha male, and apparently this gentleman is a threat to that.
He's the challenge.
Yeah. Hey. Whoop. Whoop.
Hey, this is entertaining.
Yeah. Whoa.
Oh, splat. No.
All that work for so little payoff. Poor little guy.
Yeah. What happened? Where am I?
You know, if the animal kingdom ever figures out plexiglass, I think we're doomed.
Yeah. Well said. Yeah. You left us with considerable wisdom tonight.
That's what I try to do every Friday night.
Jason Vaughn, thank you very much. You can see all of his weird web elements on fox4kc.com.
fox4kc.com/dailywebdump.
Thanks, Jason.